Hey babe, how are you? Yeah, I heard that you wanted another massage from me, so I'm more than happy to do that for you. You know that I love giving you massages. So, if you don't mind, let me just climb on top. You can just relax. I'm gonna start by just massaging your back, okay? Are there any spots in specific that you want me to work on? Your neck. And your upper back. Okay. Yeah, I can do Did you have a good day today? Oh yeah, I can feel some tight spots right here, especially. Let me just try to work it out. Some of this. I have this lotion that smells so good and it's very soft and creamy. Me just put some on. I just want to massage. Really get this in there. And your lower back too. You like when I'm on top of you? Do this. Just kidding. You're so cute. Relax. Does that feel good? It shouldn't be painful. Just applying some soft but firm pressure. Yeah, I feel like your knot right here is going away. Massage your butt cheeks. I can do that. I'm gonna need a lot of lotion for that. What? You got a big butt. Shit. A tight knot in there. Just kidding. You know, this is my favorite part. Favorite part of the body to massage. Okay. let's do the left. Relax. Let me do your neck a little bit more. Next, I want to use my massage gun on you, which I love this thing, and I think you love it even more than I do. But this little high-powered tool is gonna fix you right up. Alright, let's see, which tip do we want? I think I did this one on you last time, so. Ooh, I honestly really like this one. Yeah. It's like kind of a harder tip. It really gets in there good. Nice and deep. Let's turn it on. Yeah, I'm just gonna work on your back still. And if you ever feel uncomfortable or anything, which you shouldn't, just let me know. And I can always switch to a different tip. There's so many tips in there, so. All right, are you ready? Let me straddle you again. How does that feel so far? You okay? Okay, good. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna put it on a little bit of a higher speed now. And we're gonna do it a little faster. Let's see, so it's a one. Let's do a five. Is that good? You gonna come down to your legs a little bit? back of your legs. Maybe your feet. I think just to finish, I do want to do your neck a little bit more, if that's okay. Yeah, I think that's where you had like the most tension, so I really just want to get it all out for you, okay? Okay, I think that most of the tension is out. You feel okay? Nice and relaxed, hopefully. Okay. Well, thank you for letting me massage you. You are so cute. And I love you, and I will always be your personal